Let's start with our 21. And if we add 2 cents to this, 2 pennies will get us to 23 cents. Pull our 23 over. If we add 3 dimes to this, we're going to get 53 cents. That's where we need to stop because we've matched our top number. And this in this column is what we need to add together in order to find out how much money we have left in our pockets. 32 cents. If I did the traditional subtraction algorithm, 3 take away 1 is 2, 5 take away 2 is 3. We have matched. When there's regrouping involved in it, it's probably easier to get to the zeroed number. So if I were to take my 67 cents and add 3 pennies to it, I would get 70 cents. That brings me closer to the 94. Now, if I add 2 dimes to this, I would get 20 cents. And that would give me 90 cents. Now it's so easy to add 4 more pennies and get 94 cents. And what do I still have left in my pocket? 3 cents plus 4 cents is 7 cents, and 20, we have 27 cents. The traditional subtraction algorithm, 4 is too small, so I have to go next door and regroup from the tens, borrow a 10. It's cross out, drop down, put a baby one right next to what's left. That 14 I got because I had 4 and I regrouped 10 from the tens column. The one 10 stick turned into 10 dots. 14 take away 7 is 7. 8 take away 6 is 2. There I have the 27 cents left in my pocket.